think we've got a great spring planned. You know, we've got our largest tournament schedule ever, 7 events, including conference. Just looking forward to getting back to playing. We don't have a lot of measure for this current team on where we're going to be. A lot of young players, 5 newcomers, but looking forward to get after it, and hopefully we can keep playing.
Obviously, it's going to be a little different with some of the people transferring out and leaving, but we got a young group. It's going to be fun. Hopefully I can mentor them and help them get along well.
The energy level is there. You know, the work ethic's been great. I can't complain about anything. I think Hunter is going to do a phenomenal job leading it. I mean, he's his own best worker. He's, you know, a great teammate, a leader, every facet, whether it's in the classroom or on the course, just solid. And that's amazing to have.
Individually, I would like to make regionals by myself, go to NCAAs. I think that might be like the 3rd or 4th player in D1 history to do that. But I mean, if I play well, that's definitely an attainable goal. I would like to win a tournament or two this spring, and then hopefully win conference. That'd be fun.
Xander and Max Dupree are playing pretty well right now. Panup, we call him Trout, from Thailand, has had some good rounds. Learning all kinds of new things with such a veteran squad last year, and so many, you know, seasoned golfers this year, but not, you know, collegiately or not with us as coaches. So that's kind of where we're looking forward to, and a little interested to see where it goes.